My name is Jean, I'm a professionally trained dancer, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to do the Macarena. The Macarena is mainly made up of lots of hand movements, and then you throw in a bit of hip and a bit of a wiggle and a big hip movement at the end. So, step one is to get your hips moving. So keep your legs slightly apart and just move your hips from side to side, just like that. Move your hips from side to side and get into the rhythm of the music. Step two is to stick your hands in. So the first hand movement we're doing is we're putting your arms out forward with your palms facing downwards. So your right hand first and then your left hand. In this whole video, I'm going to be doing your mirror image. So just copy what you see on screen. So right hand, left hand with your palms facing downwards. So doing it with a hip, right hand, left hand. And then the next move is simply to turn your palms facing upwards. So you've done palms down and then palms up. So that's the first two hand movements of the Macarena. Next bit is to cross your hands over your shoulders. So you're touching your shoulders with your hands. So you're going palms down, palms up, shoulders with your hands. Okay. The movement after this is to just put your hands behind your ears, like so. So from crossing your shoulders, you're going behind the ears, one hand at a time. So palms down, palms up, shoulders behind your ears. Next move after this is you're crossing your hands over your hips. So you're going with your right hand to your left hip and your left hand to your right hip. So again, that's crossing your right hand to your left hip and your left hand to your right hip. So from the beginning, that's palms down, palms up, shoulders behind your ears, hips, hips. The final hand movement is to just place your hands on your bum, one hand at a time. So from your hips, you're going bum and bum. So from the beginning, palms down, palms up, shoulders, ears, hips, bum. And to finish off the Macarena, all you do is you do a big hip circle round with your hands still in your bum, and then you turn to your right to face the next wall. So when you do the Macarena, you start off facing the front, and then you do your hip circle and jump to face the side, and then you repeat the Macarena again, and you do that facing all four walls of the room. So putting it all together, this is what it will look like. And that is how you do the Macarena.